This is a 12-inch speaker on 8 ohms. It's like a 65-watt speaker, so it's really more than this amp really needs. This amp could use a 15-watt speaker and kill. That's that.